so I booked my seat and confirmed a reservation at a quiet little seaside hotel. I packed my bags and I caught my train and reached my destination just in time for the dinner gong. Ding dong, and I saw Lavinia standing at the bottom of the stairs, and I looked so divine as she walked up to the table to dine. And then Lavinia's eyes met mine. I thought, can this be love? Can this be lovey-dove? Or just a holiday romance? Can this be long-lost love at last? Or is it just a flash in the pan? Then after cheese and liqueurs, they struck up the band. I plucked up my courage and I asked Lavinia to dance. That was the start of my holiday. A holiday romance. We did the foxtrot, samba, and danced through the night. The last waltz came and we held each other so tight. That was the start of my holiday romance.
It's just a holiday romance, a simple holiday romance.
I wonder, should I take this chance?
We walked on the beach and we paddled our feet and we watched all the swimmers, and the holiday treat felt complete. We drank lemonade and we sat in the shade. I thought I must be on a winner, and I acted cool and discreet, for I knew that Lavinia was the shyest lady that I'd ever meet. And I knew that Lavinia my lady for the week.
It was just a holiday romance, a simple holiday romance.
I wonder, should I take this chance?
Just a holiday romance. Can this be love? Can this be love-y-dove? Or just a holiday romance?
I tried to kiss her, she walked away. She said, better stop, my husband's coming to collect me today. That was the end of my holiday, sweet and innocent holiday.